Slow enough to drop Miss Daisy.
Hey man, the transaction is done. Right, we ain't got shit.
Got the white on white up thing.
Man, we got it before, we'll get it again.
yeah, you got it all figured out, don't you?
Oh, you got to have
got the G-Shot watch on.
Let me tell you something, right? About time we figured out how would it be out of job. No, scratch that. Everybody in the damn unit will be out of a
got
job.
Got the Gucci vest on.
Oh, but don't worry. They tend to think Mike Lowry gonna be all right.
Mike Lowry.
Especially since they think you some rich kid playing, cop. Look, man, I ain't got no trust fund.
Will Smith,
see, for me,
a.k.a.
No job,
Mike
no
Lowry.
Check. That's like all other guys in the unit.
From the new movie.
At least most of us.
Bad Boy 3 get ready to hit theaters.
I think at the
end of this year.
You always wanted to be Starsky or Hutch. No, man, I'm so sick of this bullshit. What, when I'm supposed to apologize for my family leaving me money? All I ever wanted to be was a cop. I get up early and I take it to the max every day. I'm the first guy through the door and I'm always the last guy to leave the crime scene. So you know what? Fuck you and fuck them and fuck anybody who got a problem with Mike Lowry. I love you, man. Fuck you, Marcus. Shut up, man. Slow ass driving like a bitch. That's
why I got to be all that.
Slow ass.
I'll take me and you off this fucking cliff. Keep fucking with me.
Yeah.
All right? Then it'll be what? Two bitches in the sea, huh? Is that it? Is that what you want?
Shut up, man.
My wife, no, I ain't no bitch. I'm a bad boy.
Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come?